here with Black Men's Magazine. Who are we? We are It Factor, and you are watching It Factor Television. We are trying to find the next It Girl. Do you hear me? The next It Girl. I have one question. Do you have it? We will find out tonight. It Factor Television.
One ain't two when you're with me. C ain't after A and B when you're with me. It don't make sense right now, but it will. Later on when you see how I make you feel. Regular ain't in my vocabulary. When it comes to love making, neither is missionary. Positions, go pick one. Better yet, some. Never mind that, we trying all the fun. So girl, be comfortable. Why not be my dinner while making a movie? Do you get it? Do you got it? Good, good, good. Girl, I knew you would. See, what I got over a lot of fellas is that I'm more creative. And soon you will see what I mean, what I mean. So, girl, get comfortable. Do something you never done before.
The spontaneous express. Nevertheless, always the more. From the pool table to the kitchen floor. Next stop's the G-spot. Luda! I like it too, baby. Let me put a little bit of excitement up in your lifestyle. You gotta know that time's of the essence. I'm talking right now. I can get rid of that headache. What you doing tonight? Some say the sex is overrated, but they just ain't doing it right. I keep it interesting, baby. Just take them clothes off. I'll be your Tylenol. Just take me till you doze off. Wake you up in the middle of the night and take you to another world. You'll wake up in the morning feeling like another girl.
That concludes the first session of the Black Men Magazine Swimsuit Edition. If you guys are ready for the second edition, because, I mean, I don't know about you guys, but I think I saw at least 5 chicks that could potentially be it. But you tell me. I may be wrong. So let me know. Check out the second phase of the Black Men Magazine Swimsuit Edition. It Factor Television. Jessica.